All right, Trips. Gonna go ahead and continue on with Sekiro and the brutal punishment to my soul of trying to kill these guys. I've got a general in the next area that keeps doing me invisible, so I'm going to try and get him. Need to get rid of these two first, though. Oh, but the big guy isn't he? Still up here. Well, there's a guy up here, I'm sure. Wee guy that rings a bell, man, if you get caught up here. Oh, what's this? Door does not open from this side. Can I walk, man? How do I get to there? So, tell you what, I'll just no bother about that wee door because I can still get through if you get on. That's the general guy that's been doing a lot of damage. As well, just dying, man. Starting this again. It's not a good start. But we'll get there. We will get there. This is how we need to start. I have like 0 coins. Let's hope we just keep dying. So I'm good at getting by that, but. Come on, guys. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Dying grass. Yes, I could use that. Oh, oops.
See a wee guy with a fucking pot and pan lid. That's a general guy. He's a guy I can't mess with at all. But these samurai I can take down, even if it is just one at a time. Then I'll need to just try my best to stop him. I'm sure he comes just to about here and then stops. Aye. So I can get him silently in a bit once he turns around. Wee guy up there, that's got a point pan. See him on the other side, top left. Pots and pans. Get yourself fire. Keep feeling as if there should be a way across there. I think I need a different style of tool. Maybe like a long range type thing. See if this remnant shows us how to get across there. Without having to take on that baddie. Avoid beasts below. Ah, there's an idol down there! Oh, some man. What the hell's that? Don't know, but at least I got to this. I'll just buy these because I keep losing my gold. Choir skills. How many have I got to use? I don't think I can see it because of my stream camera. Choir should not be mad on it. Do a deflation. Sounds like it would make it quiet. Don't know what to do. I'm gonna take that. Okay, I don't have four prayer beads. At least that guy told me to avoid that thing. Need to equip an antidote thing. Oh, wait, leave me alone. General Tenzin Yamuchi. Just go back to doing your thing, General. No issues needed here, bro. Why is he still looking at me? Well done to that guy, by the way. Oh, there's another area I can go around now. Oh, I'll take a stab at trying to kill the general. Oops. Oh, thanks, good. Thanks, Kali. This guy's tough, man. Oh. My guy got resurrected. Aye. So close, he was one more hit. Oh, he was one more hit away. Don't even get much out of it anyway. Cheers, but no, it's if they all these guys come back, this is them all back. Sweet bomb up here with the pots and pans. Give yourself fire. Can you see me? Sure, why not? Heartwarming message. Form apparition. Where's this guy going? Where's he go after that? Oh,
That's a tough one to see that. I'm going to try and get this general. He needs to die. Oops. Never heard nothing. There he's there. Oh, why did that not give me the kill strike? Let's see what's in here. Boy, look at this. Why would you create it down here? Dare grappling hook. And that guy didn't dare. He did not make it. I did. I don't know where I'm going here, but. What the hell is that? What in the name of the wee man is that then? I think I might boot my depth a wee bit here. He sees me, doesn't he? That's what was causing the earthquake. Can you get in here? Oh my god. That's one hell of a snake. I'll be having none of this. Oh, couldn't see the drop. However, I think I'm probably not ready for that area, just taking a wild guess. So I'm going to go back up here and try and kill the general for about the 20th time. Oh my, I'm getting every one of these guys. Certain. I think there's only one down there at the back of the general. So I think I can drop down for the wall.
I mean, if, sorry, it's not my 8th time, so I guess I should be getting the guy, but still. Ooh, general. Leg it to cover. Oh, hurry up and get up the wall. But I don't know where you went. Yeah, there. That's his sweeping attacks that I can't defend against. Have they did that when he's not beside to heal myself, pellet. Let's stay away from him for a few minutes. Can I get him if I resurrect? Maybe. No, probably not. I cut myself as best as possible. This guy's been a bam. Right. That's no use here. Not even a point in using that. Put that there. I know you're about, man. Phone turn. Oh, fuck off. I need at least the one killing blow on him. It's too hard to kill with the other. There's no way he can see me, so turn around. Go away, please. No, 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 no. Come on, Martin. Even just chuck me oil on him. That oil kill. Yes! 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 I could kill it. See the stress that the guys in this game give you is unreal. You've literally got to manage all your items to get effectively past enemies like that. Right, rest. Thank God for that, man. Enhanced physical abilities. Yes, what does that mean? This prayer bead strung together, an offering to a sculptor's idol, increase maximum vitality and posture. A prayer bead necklace befits the strong. The ferocity of Ashina's army is renowned throughout the nation. Its generals are especially talented, every one of them accomplished in the Ashina sword style. Okay. Right. Awesome. So that means I've got a bigger health bar and I imagine bigger stamina bar. So down there's the massive snake, so I'm not going down there. Not the now, anyway. I'll go try and see what's in this area. Hopefully not the giant serpent. Ooh. gives you the fear of that. It's one long way down. Gatchin sugar, the high samurai priest gave this candy to a band of short and adept assassins. Suppress the sound for the present time. Okay. So it makes you more stealthy. Okay. I have got a feeling that I'm going to need that here. Yeah. Alright, that's good man, that's that helpful. Oh, don't like this. Don't like this. Should know about night vision. Something's in here. What's this guy going? Prayer symbols. That's nice. So that's where I've just been. Who's going to bloody poison me? Have I got any poison? Not bombs, but. No. Have I not spotted that thing? Oh, another one of the beings. I would have preferred some poison or antidote. Antidote, there we go. Oh, the bent grass, that's a good one. Like, you cure your own. Oh, so this will open the door back down to there. So if I go to that travel point, I can get back. Ooh, that was close. Oh. Try to jump too far. Right, okay, put me out of misery, what's down here? Headless. Alright. Tether. Well, that's new. I can't strafe for some reason. It must be the tether. Interesting. I get the feeling I should go back to the. Back to the mansion. In the flashback, the memory. I feel as if I've maxed out where my guy can go at this point without taking this the other side further. I'll see what the old. Old boy sent out.
あなたですか。流害の調べのため、 物資殿が吐いた血の塊をいただいていたのです。
血の塊。
はい、咳とともに出たものです。血の色がわずかによどんでいるような。しかしこれだけでは定かには
できることはあるか。
流骸にかかったものが吐いた血の塊、それがもっとあればより詳しい調べをできます。
流骸にかかったものがいれば当たってみよう。
お願いします。
Do I come in? Did this good dragon up? Yes. Didn't realize I had a god seed. I must have got it off the journal. Sees my offering box getting in it. Nah. It's crap, man. No, I didn't know that yet. Yeah, nothing to know. Not just now. Unless I get out there somehow. No, there's nothing happening over there. So I will rest here. I think that saves your progress. And then I am going to stop the now. We'll probably be back on later this afternoon. So anybody that's been watching, thanks very much for watching. Catch y'all later. Peace.